This is the formula of radius of curvature of any general curve. So using this formula, you can determine the radius of any curve given. Thank you.